going to tell you how I use FlipaClip. And then I'm going to show you because I'm a professional, definitely. So let's just do this. Let's just name this. To FlipaClip. Let's just do this. How to flip a clip. Personally, I use this because it, and then I do this. Yeah, and you made the hands. And I have to do it a couple of times to animate. To look like an animation or something. And you just use the black thing. Because it's cool, okay? And if you want to erase it, you can use this. This right here, you can use that. And there, that's how I use FlipaClip from a so-called professional. So let's just do this. Goodbye, and also like and subscribe, and